Brackets. Toronto and Philadelphia knotted at 2. Boston, Milwaukee will play tomorrow. That one at 2-1. Let's go courtside to Israel.
Kawhi, you came into this game down 2-1. You didn't know what you were going to get out of Siakam with his leg injury. So what was your mentality coming into this one?
Just come in and play hard. The whole team concept was come in, play harder, be smarter, and take your shots.
Kyle Lowry and Marc Gasol, a lot of discussion about them wanting to do more in this game. Kyle got off to a great start, and Mark gave you consistent minutes. How bad did you need it, and how much did you love it?
We needed it. You know, we were down 2-1 on our home floor for game 4, and, you know, this was a big win tonight. But we got to come back and get it for game 5.
After these last 2 games, what do you learn the most about what you need to do to win this series?
Like I just said, just come out, play consistently, come out, play hard and smart for the whole 48 minutes, and we should be able to, you know, do what we want.
You take us through that last play with the pick and roll where you had Joel Embiid and hit that dagger 3 over him.
Just seeing it was about 3 seconds left on the clock. Came off and, you know, he's long, so I just tried to fade away and shoot it over the top of him, and luckily it went down.
Thank you, Kawhi. Guys?
Israel, I'm going to tell you this. Kawhi Leonard is smiling. He just hasn't told his face yet. Trust me.